Now we're going to take a look at the back angle adjustment of the Atom. We've got two wing knobs either side here. If we loosen those off, then we're able to adjust the back angle to where we need it to be. Once we've found the angle that we require, we can just tighten the wing knobs.